So without any further ado, I think it's time for me to turn it over. I'd like to introduce Dr. Vanarsdall, or Baldwin, am I taking your role?
No, go right ahead.
100% of adult patients that come in for retreatment come in to have something done because they don't like the way their teeth look. It looks like a cuspid in the lateral incisor position, and that's the only thing it is. So the first year had advanced periodontal disease, an unbelievable amount of dentistry. We had to reshape the upper arch with a surgically assisted expansion. And then she didn't have enough space for that right lateral. At that time, we didn't have any FDA approved pins. I just stuck a little pin, you know, that thing. Boy, it was very firm. I thought we were really going somewhere. But if you look at that, it's only in the bone about 2 millimeters. But with that amount of anchorage, that's where the cortical anchorage is. And we backed the whole quadrant up. One of the orthoperio students here, Bancroft Murphy, it's in Alabama, he pulled a little acrylic over and he backed the whole quadrant up. This all was backed up into a class one and to create space for the lateral incisor you see here. It drove the whole six teeth distally to create space for the placement of the lateral incisor as you see it there. None of this stuff. These are integrating screws. We haven't used any of those. We haven't found a need for that because you got to take that thing out of there, as you know. That leaves a little divot in there and a little a little more invasive than what we're talking about. Not going to talk about this at all. This girl had congenitally missing a second premolar and a cuspid, so we wanted to close that space again. Sorry. And so we took the primary teeth out and just put a little pin, which allows us to move these, translate the teeth. Translation was a hard type of tooth movement, but with the pins, it's very easy to translate molars forward, as you see here. I'm not going into that again. This cuspid was a congenitally missing lateral incisor. This is the primary tooth. The student cut that off, and then by putting a little arm on here, he translates the cuspid back into its proper position and sets it up so that the general dentist could put a pontic in that area